Miss Marisa Soriano started acting at the age of 6 in the 1971 film My Heart Belongs to Daddy, including Best Child Actress, Best Supporting Actress, Achiever Award as Actress/Producer, Best Performer, and Best Actress. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Woman of Excellence, the Diamond Star, Miss Marisa Soriano! Miss Marisa Soriano, let us give her a big round of applause.